Now, the world premiere of the Barnstable Summer Family Theater's production of The Breathtown Musicians.
joke, Steve. Oh, come on, don't sugarcoat it. How do you really feel?
He's the worst material I ever heard. You repulse me. The very sight of you makes me nauseous.
Any constructive criticism? You're all through around here. You'll never work again. I ought to know. I own all the joints in Fieldstown.
You do, Mr. Fields?
I do.
Jerry's joke joint?
Mine.
Larry's laugh palace?
Yep.
Got a friend owes me a favor at Melly's House of Yaks.
Just signed the papers last night.
Oh, come on, Governor, give me a reprieve.
Look, you're old. Your jokes are old. Don't you watch cable? People want younger comics in front of brick walls.
Not you.
Hey, that's discriminating.
What do you mean?
I don't discriminate. I hire weasels and rats. I even gave the job to a skunk.
Oh, yeah? How'd he do?
He didn't stink as bad as you do.
As far as donkeys go, you're a big pain in...
Hey! Buddy, I still got it.
You'll see. Nobody knows funny like me. Some guys are just one funny. What they say, how they look. My outlook's always sunny. Cause I study my dreams. If you can't see the silver lining, then what the world needs is clowns. You can stop all your whining. Try to stand up when you're down. But that few wrinkles get in the way of your smile. How good it feels to laugh after a while. Don't mean things that way. Open up your ears.
Whoa!
I might just say the funniest stuff that you've heard in years. For goodness sake, the joke's the same. I know, okay.
Whoa!
And nobody's paid. Now I ain't leaving till this job is done. You gotta laugh.
Yeah!
you on longer than anybody else would have. What good is a white dog that can barely see?
My sense of smell is extraordinary.
Fat lot of good it does me. I hired you as a blues singer, and you were so near-sighted you kept falling off the stage. I put you in as a bartender, and you gave everybody the wrong drinks.
What's in a hobby wall banger, anyway?
And now the place gets frothy because you can't see the robbers.
I got there, Sid. If I ever run into them again, I'll get them.
I'll hold my breath. You're through. Washed up, canned up, 86. Let go. Release your contract. You are fired.
Do I get any vacation
pay? And pray.
I'll be the permanent vacation partner, wall banger. Well, ain't that a kick in the pants? What am I going to do now?
Yes, I am.
And you recently came from that comedy club over there? And you've just eaten a carrot sandwich.
How do you know all that?
It's the nose, my friend. The eyes go bad, the ears mislead.
But the nose knows.
That's the most incredible sense of smell I've ever encountered.
Is it hereditary?
Yes, my whole family smells.
Yours too?
Oh boy, you didn't clean the flies.
Woo!
That's not what I... Oh, skip it. My name is Rufus Ambrose Hound. I didn't catch yours.
It's Jack.
Jack.
Please, just Jack.
You don't happen to have an extra bed at your house for an out-of-work singer, would you?
You're a singer?
That's my primary profession. Singer of songs, weaver of dreams, and captain of the blue.
Have you always been a blues singer?
Take a load off, my friend, and let me tell you my sad tale.
Just got to town. Dog.
we'd be better off and either one of us would be on our own.
I'd like that, sure.
All right then, partner, what do we do now?
Partner, I heard of a big live TV talent contest in...
Bremen?
I don't know, somebody said they saw a poster around here.
Bye. sentence.
You said it, genius. Why, I can hardly sleep at night thinking of the jobs we're gonna pull next.
Yep. And I really feel sorry for them poor slobs. What has to go to work from 9 to 5 every day?
Genius! We've discovered the secret to success in life.
Uh-huh. We did.
I'll explain it so even you can understand it.
The dollar you pop, the harder you work. If you work at all, you're some kind of jerk. Still, the answer is easy as pie. There's just nothing to do when you so greatly try. A robber's a white man, and you not be paid. A paper in cars, maybe can get your baby.
Oh!
The way I suppose I run, my own self,
just to make it from us.
What's this I hear? the three D's, despair, despondence, and depression. Girls, we've got customers.
Have you lost hope? Have you lost your way? Lazarus, can Arthur reclamation be? Do you look inside?
Nightmares, all alone in the cold. In I never knew that the
And it's all gonna happen in Bremen. Pa-cha-cha-cha-cha!
A million thousands, that's a lot of dough!
Hey, is you thinking what I'm thinking?
That we follow those animals to Bremen Town, find the theater, and perpetrate a perfectly brilliant robbery at the box office, and relieve the theater of the prize money?
Well, you sort of lost me around perpetrate. Actually, I was thinking about going to get some food. How about some cupcakes?
How idiotic can you get?
I don't know. How's this?
Can you try not to drool quite so much? Come on, you girl, get over with it.
Thank you. There's no problem, is there? I thought the list was final.
Well, MB, the TV station wants us to have backup acts should there be any last-minute cancellations.
Well, what's the problem? I mean, we have signed contracts from all of the talent, don't we?
Well, that we do, but they all haven't arrived at the theater yet.
Jumping butterballs! Do you mean to say that they haven't all arrived at the theater yet?
Well, yes.
Oh.
Which is why the sponsor and the television station are concerned about any dead air.
Norman, if there is any dead air on tonight's broadcast, it will be coming out of your love.
I understand, sir.
Good.
So, now we're ready to review the act.
All right! Have that speech worked on the fellow. What is it, Norman? Yes, what does he want?
Well, he wants you to know that he's just gotten into town. He'll be watching the show across the street at the Broken Arms Hotel.
No great more pressure. Norman, it is so lonely at the top.
Put it down better than you, sir.
Well, that's true.
Hey, that's it, Harry.
Oh, no. Who is this?
Well, this is Captain Mad Jack.
Capisce? All right, best to see you. All right, don't hit the pass at the door. Let's go, everybody. Come on, let's go. No, 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 no. something for your college tuition.
Tuition has gone up since they invented the wheel. So long, Jenny Warbucks.
Nicely done.
This is horrible! This is a catastrophe!
What, the band is gonna play some more?
Heard the one about the guy at the end of his rope. you, kid.
Thank you.
Please purchase Peabody's Pet Products, every pet person's preference.
difficult task and not always easy. We're all in this together. No one's getting out alive. So buckle up, be safe, and let's enjoy the ride. All across our land, we must treat like royalty. Our gifts to give, our affection, respect, and loyalty. Never think what's in this for me. Act with kindness and loyalty. Don't you know the greatest is from above? Our friendship, loyalty, and love. Never think what's in this for me. Act with kindness and loyalty.
Thank you. I'm afraid I'll have to decline. I don't want to break up the act. We love it in showbiz.
But I'm afraid I'll never have another live television broadcast. Tonya Hershey's here, Bethune. Hey, just a minute.
Oh, it's little old Mr. Peabody, our sponsor.
Bethune, I want you to know that was the greatest television program I've ever seen. Why, that was a combination of Ed Sullivan, of Gunsmoke, of PBS, and the Night in Belfast. International, and you dress for the part, God love you. Here's what I'm going to do for you now. I'm going to be offering a 10-year contract for Star Villain on Major Buffoon Presents the Bremen Town Musicians. We'll take it. And I'll double the show's budget.
You've just doubled the time of the show.
I'm going to make you their personal manager.
Wow, that's great, delightful.
Buffoon,
yes.
I have a question for you.
Anything.
Are you responsible for all of this, Buffoon?
I am.
Don't be modest now, Buffoon. It's not in your character. Buffoon, I'm going to triple your salary.
Oh, well deserved. What did I do right?
No question, Major. Just dedicate your future to producing colossal, uplifting family entertainment that will make you a billionaire!
Finally, someone who speaks my language, and quickly!
Our fortunes have risen from the ashes like the proverbial phoenix!
What do you say?
Our audience will want to laugh till it hurts!
Ha ha! Ooh! We made it in the big time!
Oh no! Oh man!
What's the matter now?
I'm sold out, man! I'm establishment!
No, you're just an artist. With a paycheck.
You're a novelty!
Once everything is turned out okay, our troops reported in crime to pay. Our squadrons went out in the line of survey. Our stars are discovered to pay the way.
I'll admit to be the next crisis.
I'm planning on doubling all ticket prices.
When the stakes are now against my dear daughter, we'll be bigger than Las Vegas, Nevada.
Partners.